Welcome to Device vs. Freezer. In this video, we'll be testing the iPod Touch 4G. As you can see, it's a 4G, not the 5G, not the 3G either. So, yeah. And this will be our first episode, so let's go ahead and get started. Alright, so let's go ahead and go to the freezer. Just first, and this will be a routine thing, but I'll just put this sign up here. So it says iPod Touch 4G frozen inside. Any questions, email jfsupport@aol.com. And here's the iPod. I took the case off to make it fair. I also record, it being placed in the freezer. So just go ahead and launch that up. So I'll go ahead and open the freezer. As you can see here, this is the freezer. I'll go ahead and tap record. And yeah, let's just place it in. So as you can see here, it's in there right now. This will be in there for 2 hours. Let's get started. Alright guys, so the iPod Touch 4G has been in there for 2 hours. Looks like the video has stopped recording. Let's go ahead and let it warm up for 15 minutes. See you in 15 minutes. Alright guys, so 15 minutes have passed. Let's go ahead and see what happened. Doesn't look like it's turning on. Wait. Oh, look at that, it's turning on. I think it just shut down or something. It seems to be working perfectly fine. Let's go ahead and wait for it to boot. Oh, okay, so it started up. Go ahead and slide to a lock. The touchscreen is pretty responsive. A little laggy, as you can see. That could be because of the code, I'm not sure, but as you can see here, it's perfectly fine. Let's go ahead and open up the camera, see if it still works. Looks like the camera's still working. Go ahead and check if that video saved. Yep, it looks like the video is saved still. And yeah, so that's about it for this video. Hope you enjoyed. Please rate, comment, and subscribe. Thanks for watching.